The magic spell you cast, this is love unrolls. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see love unrolls. When press me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday void seems to turn into love song. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always bleed. Love be unrolled.
Everybody's seated, good. First, I'd like to begin by welcoming everybody and thanking each and every one of you for being here on this most happy of days. It's no accident that each of you are here today, and each of you were invited to be here because you represent someone important in the individual and collective lives of Jesse and Raquel. Marriage is the promise between two people who love each other, who trust that love, who honor one another as individuals in that togetherness, and who wish to spend the rest of their lives together. It enables the two separate souls to share their desires, longing, dreams, memories, their joys and sorrows, and to help each other through all uncertainties of life. You are agreeing to share strength, responsibility, and love. Remember to always communicate and listen to one another, to believe and support one another through tenderness, laughter, through learning to forgive, learning to appreciate your differences, and by learning to make the important things matter and let go of the rest. Jesse, do you promise to love and honor, cherish and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forever?
I do.
Raquel, do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore?
I do.
Yeah. Vows?
Raquel, there will never be enough words to describe to you just how much I love you. You are my best friend. You're my whole world, you're my hardest goodbye, and you're my soulmate. I love you with all of my heart, to the moon and back, no matter what, forever and ever. I vow to always be there for you, in the good times, in the bad. I pledge my life to you, and am ready to spend the entirety of it with you. I promise to strengthen your weaknesses and to make your dreams my dreams. Life can be great. Life can be tough. Life can take us to new places and take us on all sorts of new adventures. But no matter where life takes me, I know that as long as I have you by my side, I know that that is where I'm meant to be.
Dear Jesse, I vow to be your best friend until death does us part. I can't promise that life will always be rainbows. I can't promise that life will always be rainbows or life will be easy. But I can promise you loyalty, my respect, and my unconditional love for a lifetime. I promise to always support you, dream, and build with you. I vow to laugh with you and to cry with you. I vow to be your best friend, the best version of me for you. Jesse, on good days, bad days, rain or shine, you're the light of my life. You're the Carl to my Ellie. I'll love you forever, and I'm so lucky you're mine.
The rings. Jesse and Raquel will now exchange rings as a symbol of love and a commitment to each other. Rings are a precious metal. They are also made precious by you wearing them. Your wedding rings are special. They enhance who you are. They mark the beginning of your long journey together. Your wedding ring is a circle, a symbol of love never ending. It is the seal of the vows you have just taken to love each other without end. Jesse, please place the ring on Raquel's left hand and repeat after me. As a sign of my love,
as a sign of my love,
that I have chosen you,
that I have chosen you,
above all else,
above all else,
with
this ring,
I
thee wed.
And Raquel? Please place the ring on Jesse's left hand and repeat after me. As a sign of my love,
as a sign of my love,
that I have chosen you,
that I have chosen you,
above all else,
above all else,
with this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
To make your relationship work will take love. Continue to date each other. Take time to show each other that your love and marriage grows stronger with time. It will take trust to know that in your heart you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn to grow together. It will take loyalty to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it will take commitment to hold true to the journey you have both pledged today. You may kiss the bride. I'd like to now introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Jesse Raquel Hidde. Thank you.
hard time growing up, and his family took me in, and he kind of gave me my first sense of, like, normalcy and a friend. I really appreciate that. I just want to say, like,
I'm really happy for you, man. You're going on to do great things. You've been there for me for all the things that I needed, and I hope I've been there for you for some of the stuff that you needed. I love you, man. I really appreciate you, and I'm happy for you and Roxy. It's... No, I'm just kidding. I'm really proud of you. I was told I was doing a speech, like, 2 hours ago. I figured I'd wing it just because there are so many things that I could say from the heart that would be better than a speech that I could prepare. That's how much you mean to me, and like I said, I'm really happy for you guys. So, here's to you and your marriage, and for the rest of your life, the happiness that you guys share. So, God bless you guys, and continue eating.
I'm Rocky's cousin, and I've known her for 8,428 days.
So, there! In those 8,000 whatever
I just said, it's been a roller coaster, a journey, and I'm really proud of everything that she's gone through and everything that she's become. I mean, she's so amazing. I'm so glad that she found an equally amazing man to be by her side for the rest of her life. They've been through hell and back, and it just makes them stronger. So here's to future hell and backs and getting stronger. Woo!
When the visions around you bring tears to your eyes, and all that surrounds you secrets and lies, I'll be your strength, I'll give you hope, keeping your faith when it's gone. The one you should call was standing here all alone, and I will take promise you.
Get the mother of the groom to the dance floor, please.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke your love life's the whole way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. But when it hasn't been your day, your week, or even your year, well, I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're there for me too. You're still in bed at 10 and work began at 8. Burn your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees. That I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be for you, 'cause you're there for me too.
sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. No makeup on, that's my sugar. We're all sensitive people. We're so
Cha-cha now, y'all. Woo! Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right.
Make it up.
Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Do that stuff. Do it. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.
Jesse, you guys are amazing. I'm so happy you guys are married now. It's official and we love you.
Thank you so much for asking me to be a part of your wedding. I love you guys. Congratulations.
I've known Jesse since middle school and he's always been a great friend, a really reliable person, super knowledgeable, really passionate about everything he does. And I know that being married is going to be no different for him. He's going to treat her great all the time. He knows how to discipline himself, and when he wants something, he knows how to go after it. And he's really smart about knowing how to make solutions and make things work when it seems like they won't. And I wish him all the best. He's going to do great for sure.
Jesse, I know you've met Nova, so one day Roxy's gonna meet Nova.
Our dog.
And you guys are gonna be inspired to have a puppy in your new home.
Yep.
And it's gonna be worthwhile.
Get a dog, it's good practice
to start
for
first,
a kid.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Congratulations, Roxy and Jesse. Hope you have many adventures.
So I'm gonna say that whenever you're having a disagreement, only talk about what the problem is at that time. Don't bring in yesterday, tomorrow, or next week. Just that.
Alcohol is my advice.
Congratulations! Woo! We love you too.
I think we've been lucky.
Good friends.
We've been good friends. And the other thing that I noticed is that, you know, sort of when I would be up if we had some sort of thing, it mostly it's like with other people, you know, the family, not us, but then Bob or I would be there to support him, and then I'd be down and then he'd be there to support. So I think that's really important.
Hey, so Jesse, Raquel, we love you.
My lovely granddaughter and her boyfriend, who's been family forever, since like eighth grade or something. And we wish them the best. Good times and bad. And I'm already grandma, so with them.
Yeah. So, well, Jesse and Roxy, we just want to wish you guys the best. We're very proud of both of you. You've come a long ways. And we just wanted to make sure that you guys knew that we're behind you 100%, and we'll always be behind you if things don't go right. So just feel free to always give us a call if you need help with anything, and we're proud of both.
Congratulations to the Hidde couple. We love you very much, and
forward to all your new adventures.
Ooh. Hey, congratulations, Jesse and Roxy. I look forward to getting to know you more, Roxy. I love the Hidde family. I'm part of the Hidde family. So welcome to the Hidde family. And I wish you guys all the love and the best. And may God bless your marriage from this day on. And just love, love, love. That's all I have to say.
Cool. What do you have to say?
Hi, Jesse and Roxy. Congratulations. I'm very excited to welcome Roxy to the family. And hopefully we can start hanging out a little more. All right. Love you guys.
I'm assuming you guys don't have a lot of marriage advice to give them because you haven't been through it yet, but any
Be
other?
Be kind. That's it.
What's
Be
that?
Be kind. Forgive and forget. That's it.
Sounds good. Yeah.
Cool. Do you love them very much?
Yeah, we do.
How much?
Too much.
Just remember, Jesse.
Don't forget stuff.
Just remember, Jesse.
Getting stuff is really stressful.
You need to turn on the fan when you take shit.
Oh my god. Remember at homecoming, he would always do a strobe light on his phone and we're all like, yeah! It was funny.
I don't know.
So it's like one of my favorite pictures. So.
Is it?
Yeah. That's hilarious.
That's pretty. Hi.
I've known Jesse since 7th grade. We had an English class together. I can't also remember which teacher it was. And I'm just really happy. Every time I see him around her, he looks so happy. And that's just really cool to find someone like that. It makes you happy every time. Yeah.
So are you happy for him?
I'm very happy for him. Every time he gets happy, it's a good feeling for everybody involved. All right, well, Jesse, Raquel, I'm so happy for you, and I can't wait to see how long. I can't wait to see what the rest of your lives are going to look like.
So when you tell me about when you first met Jesse.
I first met Jesse in 8th grade, and we had English class together, and we weren't really, like, we didn't really know each other probably until, I'd say freshman year of high school. And once we started hanging out, we basically just became best friends almost immediately. Throughout the years, he's been, you know, like a brother to me. Up until that point in my life, I was homeschooled, so I didn't really have many, like, social skills, and I was lucky enough to fall in with, you know, the right group of friends. And really happy for him, and I just sad to see him go. But, Jesse, I want you to know that I'm being held at gunpoint, and so I'm going to start off by saying that from a scientific perspective, you're probably, our relationship is, it's probably lasted about 15,000 days, which is more than I could say about other relationships, so you're probably in the top 1th percentile of friend of my whole life, so I really appreciate you, really happy you got married and that you're living your best life, and
we wish you all the happiness in the world.
And what she said. And I'm gonna go talk to Jesse and Raquel right now and see what they're up to, but I'll let you know what they say.
So future Jesse, what do you want to say to him?
To future Jesse, don't go through the yellow door, and you'll know what I'm saying by the time you get to it. Yeah.
If you've already gone through, it's too late.
And then always wear an extra pair of underwear when going camping. Yeah.
But yes.
Well, we're here. We did it. I love you guys so much. I'm so proud of you guys for everywhere that you've been and what you've gone through and what you're going to go through. Oh, it's going to be amazing. It's going to be an adventure. Super excited. Love you both very, very, very much. Mwah. I mean, you've always been so influential to me, even though you're younger. I've always looked up to you in a positive way. You've always been so quick to everything. You've adapted very well into life. And I've never been more proud of you than today. I mean, you take on so much, and you're so strong, and everybody just, I can see it, and I appreciate it, and you're teaching me a lot as a woman, and just growing up with you over the years, it's always been that way. You've always been one step of the game, and so strong, so honest, so forgiving, and I'm really, really proud to be related.
Cool.